Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3. Got our dancer gear on, and we are going to be heading up the ladder to Lothric Castle. This area is pretty difficult, I think. I believe off to this side, if I'm not mistaken, yes, off to this side is an optional area. You can't open this yet. You can open it later. It's a shortcut, but this is off to an optional area. I guess I can run down here. Grab this item first. I went ahead and leveled up off recording because I didn't think you guys needed to see this. All I did was go 35 vigor, 35 endurance. I didn't think that was imperative that I show you guys. So now we have either that way or we have up here. I'm actually playing online. What the heck is the point of this? Okay, I guess I gotta go straight. Hopefully I don't get invaded. I was co-oping to get a couple of embers, so now we got four, and I totally goofed. Okay, so I do know a little bit about Lothric Castle. You want to kill these guys first, before you even mess with the knights. They heal the knights, and I'm getting stunlocked by this knight. Backstab your ass. Wow, they are OP. Oh god. It's all about, oh god. Oh god, fuck life. Fuck life! God, I hate you so much. They're so aggressive, like fuck off. For 2 seconds. Really? Really? Really, dude? Fuck these knights, dude. What the fuck? He never stopped swinging. Like, what the fuck? He doesn't stop swinging. What is this? This might be a time where I just get on my horse and run like a pansy. It might be pansy time out here. What the? Oh god, fuck life, dude. I'm getting invaded. I'm getting invaded. I try to fight this knight that's wrecking my soul. What is he doing? I'm getting invaded, I think. Yeah, I gotta get offline. Because this is gonna be annoying. Okay. He's dead. At least I can fight this guy. Okay, he's... My god. You wanna R1 spam? Like, what are you doing? Like, in what universe is that a viable strategy? What are you doing? Why does that weapon hit me so, like, for, like, no damage? Is he gonna chug? Alright! Well, I don't know what kind of strategy that dude was employing right there. Let me just spam the special attack. Okay, well, this sucks. Soul of a Crestfallen. I have a feeling invaders are going to be... Okay, this does not move. Should we make this an online episode? I don't know. I kind of don't want to make it an online episode. But at the same time, I do. Because this area is some hot bukkake. This area is rough. On all sorts of levels. Alright, let's go. I would really love to not get invaded a bunch. If I keep getting invaded, I'm just gonna go offline because I don't want to die because... Okay. Kill this guy. No, I don't want to fight both of you. One of you come. Oh, fuck life. Yep, fuck life. We're running. Fuck life. Yep, fuck life. On fire. Can I just light it? I just want to light it. Bitch. Oh, there's two paths. We're going this way first. No item. Oh, dead end that you can fall down. That's back to the original area. I don't want to do that. Okay, we're going this way. Probably mimic. Oh, it's not a mimic. What do we got in here? Ooh, prayer stuff. Should probably try that on. I want to go rest at the bonfire. I'm going to sit here for just a second. Let's go ahead and actually take a look at this armor. Where's prayer? Is this alphabetical? No, that's not it. Where's prayer? Robe of prayer. There we go. The heck, where are the gloves? What the hell? I don't know what they were called then. They just sorcerer gloves? Like, what the hell? I don't think the set is gonna look very good. I don't see the gloves. They gotta be either... They gotta be sorcerer gloves, right? I don't know if I like this. It doesn't look horrible, I guess. It doesn't look great. It doesn't look horrible. Okay, it could not be the sorcerer gloves. That looks stupid. What could it have been? It had to be. Or I didn't get gloves at all. Maybe it just doesn't come with gloves. They come with a Yeah, it didn't come with gloves. Do these do anything? Like, these have a benefit to them? No. Okay, I don't really get that. I don't like that armor, so that's not a Fashion Souls keeper. Dancer. Okay, get my dancer stuff back on. So happy I can use this dancer gear. I don't like how you gotta wait so long. Nope, thought maybe hidden wall. What do we got out here? Ooh, Titanite chunk, nice. Okay, so I do know these guys are, they're the basic bitch enemies from the beginning, but they're a whole lot stronger. Yep, and they are a whole lot stronger. He's down, deserter armor. So, just because they're the basic bitch enemies from the very beginning of the game, I guess what I'm trying to tell you, don't take them lightly. Okay. Oh, we got what the fuck? We got a fatty. Come here, fatty. I want to fight out here. Let's go. What's he doing? Hey, you idiot, come here. I wanted to get my bleed effect out of. What you doing, fatty? Oh, the backstab! Down, fatty. Oh god. Oh, okay, roll away. Oh god. Oh god, I might die. I might die. Okay, this is. That went from. Oh god, you can. Oh, that didn't kill you. Oh my god, now I can't beat him off a swing. There we go, I just need to hit him once. Hey, you douchebag. I hate these enemies that sit behind shields, like, stop it. I'm sick of this crap. Large Titanite. That moon is awesome. Okay, like I saw you there. That was like the worst ambush ever. Titanite chunks, nice. I need all the Titanite chunks I can get. Oh, hello. Oh, you guys are one hit? Okay, what is in here? Where did that guy even come from? Where did Fatty come from? He had to come from up here, but he like landed over there. Why? Is this gonna lose? Oh, it is. Well, being online finally helped me out. Winged, that just looks like fatty armor. Sacred Bloom shield. Item. No, that's death. That's death. This is a great view of Lothric Castle, though, but this is all just death. Okay, I didn't need to actually drop down there and take that unnecessary damage, but it's alright. Oh god. Okay. Come here. Oh god. Oh god, I ran out of stamina. Get stunlocked to death. Okay, before we go up there, is there a hexer? Did I just hear? That sounded like a hex being fired at me. Yep, stunlock is real. We got here? Okay, Titanite, Titanite. Yeah, I can block too. Ooh, yes, Titanite chunks. We need a ton of those because I want to get this thing to +9, then I'll just need a slab to get it +10. So I'm really looking forward to that. God, this area is huge. Okay, what is the point of this other than to show me? Oh, look, is that a bonfire? I think that's a bonfire. I don't want to summon. Hold on. Light this bonfire. I don't need to rest at it yet, so I'm not gonna mess with that. Ember. Are these guys alive? Okay, no, it's just the armor. Looks like there's two paths to take. We'll go this way first. Actually, they look like they lead to the same spot. Okay, that's an enemy right here, I think. I thought I could see. Nope, I thought I saw a sword moving. This is just asking. Oh, what the hell? Oh, what the hell? Holy shit. Well. Alright, dragons. What the hell? Am I just supposed to YOLO run across this bridge? Alright, I have some fire defense, I think, somewhere. And here we go. Okay, there we go. Oh god. Just run. Just roll. Roll through it. Roll through it. Oh god. It's never gonna work. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Chug. Oh, I can't chug. I forgot. You can't chug in fire. You can't chug in the fire. And I'm dead. And I'm dead. Okay, why was... the hell? Why are there two dragons? Alright, let's go. Round two with the dragons. At least there aren't any enemies, like, that I have to kill to get back to the dragons, because that would get annoying. Prism stones. Alright, here we go. So, you know what's awesome about this? One's like a white dragon and the other one's like a normal looking dragon for Dark Souls. How am I supposed to get these idiots to move? Yeah, I just did 3 damage! Like, what the hell? There's gotta be something else. There's gotta be something I'm missing. There's an area down. Maybe I need to drop off the bridge. That might be the key. I need to jump off the bridge onto that down there. Okay, so let's try this again. Let me use another one of these red bug pellets. I'm losing those souls, but that's whatever. Or maybe I don't have to. Then fall down here. Okay. Got... Oh, undead bone shard. Let's go. Got a crevice back here. If only I had... Okay. What the hell am I hearing? The squishy... The shit is that? It's one of those monsters. Hello. You're protecting something. Can I lob anything over here at you? Oh my god, I can. Ha ha! The cheese! Oh, but you can cheese me right back. Okay. Ember. Iron resin? Or charcoal resin? I don't know why I said... Oh god, I can't. I don't know what the hell is happening. Okay, can we get out of this extremely tight area in the corner? Come here. God, these things are so annoying. Die. What'd you drop me? Large titanite. Eh. Twinkling? Okay, it was worth jumping down here. I don't know how to get out, though. That becomes the issue now. Titanite chunk. Nice. Titanite chunk. Aha! I killed you before you could become one of those stupid monsters. An item back here. I almost want to go back to the bonfire and jump down onto this ledge here so I can get that item. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's go to the last bonfire we rested at. Alright. So now it gets a little bit interesting. Hopefully I can just run across this bridge really quick and not have to worry about getting hit by the fire. I'm interested to see what happens, how we end up getting around these dragons. I doubt we fight them, because they never do. They're just cool, and they're there, and you never fight them, which is actually pretty boring. I wish you actually got to fight them. Alright, here we go. Okay, just gotta beat the dragon. There we go. What was this? Was it worth it? Yeah, I'll say yes. I hate these things so much. They're so annoying to fight. Oh my god, they're so annoying. Like, fuck, dude. Did I just die? No. I survived with, like, the minimum health. Alright, you're getting cheesed. I don't even care. Why can't I lock wild? Really? Titanite shard, I'm just gonna leave that guy be. Oh, crystal lizard, come here! Come here. Nope, I don't care about getting shot in the back. Just shoot me in the back with your arrows. Oh god, I missed. Twinkling, two twinkling titanite. Yeah, that was definitely worth it. Anything that I missed? I think so. Heal on up! Can get my thing to plus 9 now. Okay, so there's my bomb. Why do you guys... You guys are so annoying. Stop. Come here. How did you just miss me like that? Throwing knives. What's this? Large soul. Oh, hey, fatty! What are you doing? You not know I'm here? Maybe that backstab? I can't roll. I couldn't roll. And then I get my roll. What the shit is this? Give me that backstab. There we go, fatty dead. Oh, he dropped me a large titanite. Alright, not important, but... What we got here? Sniper crossbow and sniper bolts. That's it? Like, what is that supposed to do for me? I'm supposed to be able to kill the dragon with these sniper bolts? Is that what it's trying to imply to me, is to use my newfound sniper bow to shoot the dragons? If not, then I don't know what to do here. Like, I'm stuck. Heavy bolts. Where's the sniper bolts? Okay, so I think it's right trigger. Shoot the sniper bolt. Okay, that does a lot of damage, but it doesn't get them to move. So I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing from here. Like, I don't think I can make it across it. Like, I just don't think I can. Oh god. There's gotta be something else. Oh, you know what? I see it. I see it now. Okay. I know what to do. Oh, you are... Oh god. Oh god. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Why am I bat rolling? Oh, because I have this new sniper crossbow on. Get that out of here. Ah, fuck you. God, I hate you and your shield. Okay, I'll take that riposte. Did you drop me anything, Red Eyes? Oh, you did. Large Titanite, okay. You also gave me a ton of Estus flashbang. What do we got over here? Great Lance. Okay, I see where we need to go. So let's get going. Gotta fall off here, and there are stairs. I guess I'll chug up. Okay, new area, here we go. Hey, no. Okay. Get that backstab. Yup, you are dead. Alright, come on, Axe Guy, let's go. I just get hit with... Is there like an invader in my world that I don't know about? Or did a freaking enemy throw... Or is he throwing the stupid Estus things at me? What is going on? That would be a cheesy thing that they could do with bosses. Make one that has people in the room with it throwing crap at you. Oh, God. Oh, God. Fuck life. Fuck life. All right, he's buffing. I'm buffing. Oh, God, I take too long to buff. I wish one of you would come. One of you. Let's see if I can get them to split up. Can one of you come and get me? One of you, not both of you. Fuck both of you. Yeah. Shield guy, go away. Oh, God. Okay. We're running again. Okay, he's backing up. Come here. Oh, God. I didn't even get my hit registered. Did a running attack. Why do you have the poise of a god? Like, what is this? You don't stun! Ever! You don't stun. It's some crap! Why don't you stun? And you're dead. And you give a ton of souls. Now where's shield, dude? Come here, bitch. Let me see if I can sneak up on him. I'll walk a lot slower than that. Disarmor makes a lot of noise when I don't even know if that affects it, like... Nope! Well, that didn't affect it right there, because... I hate you and your shield. Why you gotta be such a dick with it? Give me that backstab. And you're gonna die because I'm gonna hit you with... Oh, you got up and blocked it in time. You suck. Fuck you. I hate you in the shield. Like you can rot in hell with your shield. What the hell? God, fuck you and your shield. Fuck off. Why are you such a dick? Fuck you! I hate the enemies that... Why is this even a thing back here? Like, what the hell? Like, what is the reason I just fought those guys? For nothing. For literally nothing. I fought them for nothing. I fought them for some souls. Hey buddy, why don't you... Oh, you're the one throwing the Esther canceling crap. Alright, let me grab this item. Raw gem. Alright, we're approaching the episode mark. I don't know really how I want to do this because I don't think we're going to get another bonfire here. Oh god, it's a dancer. Or not a dancer, it's a frost knight. Oh god, I didn't know if you were going to come up here. Can you come? Oh god, can you come the rest of the way here? Let me buff, don't be a dick! God, I hate these things. They don't stun. Nothing stuns anymore. Nothing stuns. Nothing stuns. God, frostbitten. I'm gonna fat roll. Oh, God, I can't. Oh, God. Just got smashed. Ground. God. Yeah, do that attack. I can't see! These enemies are too big and they get on top of you and you can't see. Are you... Yeah, do that attack, whatever. Oh my god. I'm gonna get killed here. It's so annoying! I can't get away! Heal, heal, heal. But you just die! Irithyll Rapier. Huh. Well, I could use a bonfire. But I'm not gonna get one, so We are in trouble because... Oh, what is this? Nothing. Thought maybe it'd be a hidden wall. Oh my god, there are so many chests down here. Okay, hit them one at a time. Okay, you're good. This chest is fine. What do we got in here? Spirit Tree Crest Shield. You're fine, okay. Titanite Scale. About this one. It's fine. One of these have an Estus Shard, please. Twinkling Titanite. And how about the last one in the corner? It's good, too. No, ooh! Three Twinkling Titanite. Nice. I've got 60k souls that I would really prefer not to lose. I just want to take a... God, I just want to take a peek outside! This sucks. So, I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Am I supposed to get the gate open, or am I just supposed to go over through that doorway? I think we're going through the doorway. Oh god, this is not going to be good. This has death written all over it. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh god, I got knocked down. Go. Go! Come on! Make it! Make it! I did it! Oh god. I can't catch a break. I can't catch a break. There's enemies everywhere. They are everywhere. This is... Oh, fuck life. Well, things have officially gone from good to horrible. We were just trotting along, and now I've got stuff thrown at me. I've got another enemy over there. I'm not gonna go get you yet. I wanna kill this guy throwing crap at me. Oh god! I'm sick of things. Stop throwing shit at me. Why is it so dark in here? I just need a bonfire, man! Oh, I just want a bonfire, dude. I just want a bonfire. I just need somewhere to rest and get my... Oh, those guys are gonna come alive. Oh god, what are you? What the hell are you? I don't know, but you're dead. Oh god. Okay, retreat. Oh god. Okay, get you. Oh god. How am I staying alive, dude? Estus? No, Titanite Scales. I know there's an Estus Shard here, I'm like 90% sure, but... Okay, we're gonna make the dumb move and come down here and kill these guys next. What the hell? What the hell is that? Yeah, you guys can come over here and get me. What the fuck is that? Oh god. Okay. Well, that works. Come here. All right, well, this could be death. What the hell? Is that the dragon? That's the dragon. Holy shit! Balls! Holy balls! Holy balls. I can't get hit again. Holy shit. Okay, we gotta play the smart. There we go. Okay, is there anything? Cybra. Could use that. Okay, I got. This is. Oh god, is this a mimic? Oh, this is a mimic. I'm gonna die to the mimic. I need. Oh, hold on. Yes, I got an S discharge back. This is going. Oh, this is a mimic. Okay. Oh god, okay. Get my shield out. Okay. What the hell? No, dude! I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. I'm not dead. Okay, I'm not dead. Oh my god. Oh no! I died! I got greedy. I thought I could kill him. I thought I could kill him. I'm gonna make a YOLO run for my souls to end this episode. I'm either gonna make it or I'm gonna die trying. If I make it, then we're gonna go use them. If I die, then obviously we're not getting them back. That was rough. Alright. That got so horrible. I should have used the thing to heal that I had. Okay. Here we go. This is gonna be all about can I make the run. Can I make the YOLO run? Okay, I actually think I should use my this thing right now. God, it's so loud. Oh god, everybody's yelling. Dicks! All these assholes, stop! Okay, go! Roll through it! Okay, we made it this far. Okay. Where are my souls? Give me my souls. Where are they? Give them to me. Oh god, what am I doing? Let me just pick these up. You just die. God, I hate all of you. Like, stop. Just stop. Really, dude? So annoying. There we go. He's dead. Titanite scale. Alright, I guess we'll do a little bit more in this episode. It'll be a little bit longer than normal. God, I hate these enemies so much. I gotta go to class soon anyway, but I need to take a little bit of a break because I'm just getting frustrated. this what I'm supposed, like, is this doing damage? I don't know. It glitches you out. The dragon doesn't seem like he gives two Fs about what I'm doing there. Probably scratching his arm for all I know. I think that was his hand. It was part of his wing, but I think it was part of, like, you know. What the hell? Okay. I can just do this. You can't. Can you leave? I think you can, so. I'll just cheese you. Okay, I got no problem cheesing you with these. You're almost dead. Titanite chunk, two embers, another titan. Okay, so that's how you get rid of the dragon, or one of them. So nice, I got rid of one dragon. See, I need another bonfire, dude. This episode's gonna have to be like an hour if I want to progress to the next bonfire. This is a lever. Wait, that lever opens the gate, which then allows us to come in here. The kukri cheese. Oh god. Okay. Okay, we're gonna call it an episode. Let's bone back to the shrine. We have 100,000 souls. Let's go ahead and spend them. We need more items and stuff like that. We need more consumables, so let's restock. Regroup, and then we'll hit this again when I record again. So we made some good progress today. We killed Yorm. We killed the Dancer. We did some good stuff. Actually, I don't know when these videos go up in what order, I know what order they go up in, but I don't know exactly how they're staggered between days. Okay. I'm gonna get some more kukris. Go get some more kukris. Definitely need a few more of these. Need some pine resins. Give me 20 pine resins. Give me 10 of these. I think that's all I need from her. Guess I'll just buy these two while I'm here. Ashen one. I'm thinking about it, and I have some spare souls. Now, where is my black blade? There we go. Oh, yes, +9. I just need a Titanite slab to get it to +10. Let's go. This Eleonora, I feel like could be beastly. I don't know if I want to invest all those Titanite scales into it. Where's Henri's straight sword? Okay. So it just needs a Titanite slab as well.
You be careful.
So Titanite slab seems to be the thing that you use to max upgrade everything. Let me go ahead, pop these souls that I have. It's 9,000. $16,000. $5,000. Oops. Don't want to use a boss soul right now. $10,000. You know what? Let's take a look at the Dancer's weapons. I never did that, I don't think. So let's take a look at her weapons. I believe you can just get one of each of her swords. Or no, wait. Dancer's enchanted swords. You can get both of them. It's a paired. Huh. I have the requirements to use it. Is there anything else you can use hers for? No, it's her swords or nothing, it looks like. Oh no, you can use it for soothing sunlight. No, give me the weapons. Okay, let me go ahead and burn this bone shard before I forget. Okay, let me see these dancer weapons. Let me put my crappy crossbow back on. Is it the light crossbow? Yeah. All right, here they are. Dancers enhanced. Wait, what are they called? Enchanted swords. Okay, that's not bad. That's what? It's not a bad attack right there. Okay, now. Yeah, I don't really know how viable they would be. What type of damage are they putting out? That's not bad damage. That might be the sword that I try out later, but I don't really know if I want to do it now. I do kind of want to try out Honori's stuff. Maybe I'll try it out tonight. I'll respec into luck and see about that, but I'm not gonna do it now. Okay, so I guess we're just going into this again. 3636. Once again, I am a few souls off, so you know what? Instead of running out there with 35k souls, because I don't really care, we are gonna buy some much-needed supplies here. So I'm gonna buy 16 of these. This is gonna end up costing a lot of souls. Yeah, it's gonna cost all my souls pretty much. 15 of these. I guess I'll just spend all my souls. Might as well. I don't know what else I need. Let me grab 7 of these, might as well. Alrighty, that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you all in my next episode. Peace out.